All right, welcome back, everybody. Right where we left off. I didn't have to edit or nothing.
Five suspects are dead, and one remains in custody after a dramatic police raid of an Overtown hotel. This marks the fourth incident of apparent drug violence in Miami this week. We now go live downtown for an exclusive Sky 5 interview with Investigations Captain Julian Dawes.
This is an ongoing investigation.
So no comment, Captain?
This is an ongoing investigation. That is my comment. No comment would be no comment.
Who the hell is everybody?
No comment.
Drug war, sir. Saw it on TV. It's like the 80s all over again. In fact, I'm going to wear a white linen suit with the sleeves pushed up.
I hope with a pink t-shirt. In the meantime, started doing special detail.
Detectives, Mendoza Dao. My office.
You two know each other?
Sort of.
Good. I'm making you partners. Sit.
Women in uniform.
Mendoza, you recovered several kilos of cocaine today. Congratulations. So tell me, why does coke get stamped?
Maker's mark. To prove it came uncut from the source.
That's correct. And your coke had a stamp we haven't seen before. Your catch of the day claims you got it from Tyson Latchford, with whom Detective Dao has had several run-ins. I want you two to bring him in for a little chat.
Sir, Mendoza's last run in the field, no offense, was a total clusterfuck.
You're gonna get along great. Dismissed.
You know, for the record, I was following Stoddard's lead in that hotel room.
I'm sure you were. But no excuses, Detective.
It's not an excuse. Just context.
I love you.
So what's the story with Tyson Latchford?
His coke's for the rich and the clueless. Those guys you busted, Tyson's way out of their league. But sometimes he slips freebies to his old hood rat pals.
So let's go find one.
You're reading my mind, Detective. So hey, watch yourself tonight. This drug war's no joke.
Don't have to tell me. Lost two friends in the last 6 months. Patrolmen.
Yeah, I heard about that. I'm sorry.
Me too.
Miami's gone to shit.
We need to stop for some Cuban food.
That's what we do, right? Clean up the shit.
Stoddard said that about you.
Said what?
That you love being a cop.
Back up, dude.
Let me get down.
Christ, just a trap.
Hey!
All right. How about, just let me get, like $5, okay? I know. It's just, I'm what you call a capitalist.
Sorry, man. Not when I'm on duty.
Okay. All right, well, officer, you take care of the neighborhood. Be safe, all right?
Peace out, bro. Be good. I'm a cop.
You know, the neighborhood I grew up in isn't too far from here.
Really? Rags to riches, huh?
Let me guess. You're from South Beach.
No way. L.A., actually. Orange County.
Oh. So, riches to rags?
Yeah. Something like that.
Excuse me.
Probably a drug bust.
I'm not consenting to these searches, man.
It's probable cause, numbnuts. I don't need your consent.
Hey, Guzman. Who you got there?
It's our old pal, Hugs. Trunk full of that hotshot shit. Down.
Hugs, where's your friend, Tap?
I don't know where Tap is at.
He's looking for Tap.
Yeah, you seen him?
Nah, but I saw his homie Bricks over with Tap's crew over there on 12th Street.
Thanks, Guzman. Appreciate it.
See you, numbnuts.
Nice locate, Detective.
From texting me?
So you grew up here, but you weren't born in Miami, though, right?
Nope. In Havana.
Really? How'd you get out?
Fucking smoke.
With my mother. She's one tough lady.
What about your dad?
Wouldn't know. I haven't seen him in like 20 years. I'm trying to get the fuck away from him.
He's still in Cuba?
If I had to guess, he's probably dead. Fine by me.
Sounds like a real gentleman.
Oh, he was a real something, all right.
Well, we were in the thick of it right now.
Because I didn't have
people.
Proof of service. I mean, how the hell I'm supposed to have proof of service? I don't know what I guess.
Uh-huh. Oh, boy.
Fuck! Fuck you!
Hey, slow down.
Okay.
Is there a problem, ma'am?
Lid doesn't fucking fit.
Well, good luck, ma'am.
Fuck you!
You want me to call for backup, Mendoza?
Yeah. CP will probably send in a SWAT team.
Uh-oh. I'm just, like, leery that people are gonna jump out. Alright, now what?
We roll up on wheels and we split the whole neighborhood.
I need that shotgun that's usually in police cars. Alright.
This is 13. We're right in the vehicle.
City blocked off the projects, so there's only one way out.
All it does is piss people off.
Work it, own it, or, oh, yeah. Work it, own it.
The guy we're looking for usually slings around here.
Look at her strut. For sale, there's gotta be some awesome real estate opportunities in this town. Okay, I can only walk a certain speed. This is it.
Hey, officer, you wanna spot me?
Yeah, sure.
I'm spotting with you, man. My body's my temple. You feel me?
I don't feel you. Okay. She's waiting. So I must catch up.
I assume you know the neighborhood.
Yeah, but I haven't been here in a while. I'll follow your lead.
Damn. You stuffed something in those pants, officer?
Thomas,
excuse me?
Don't make me check your pockets, because I know what I'll find.
You sure do.
Reuben, put a leash on this guy and get that in a bag.
I don't really have a bag.
He's high as hell.
I don't have a bag. I don't have a brown bag or a paper bag or a plastic bag.
He's so high. Wait up.
Go ahead and take a hold.
Heads up. There's brakes. Careful, Mendoza. This guy's unpredictable.
All right. The lighting and stuff, and it's really, really nice.
You go first. This guy knows me.
I'm telling you, we can do this like we always do this and boo this. You feel me?
Okay, L1, flash your badge to freeze a suspect. Keep your weapon trained on the suspect to maintain control. If left uncovered, the suspect's alert meter will begin to fill. So L1, flash the badge.
Freeze!
What the hell you want?
Miami PD.
You ain't
got
going
some questions.
Nowhere.
Yo, detective, who's this?
He's my new partner, Bricks. We're here to play bad cop, worse cop.
Your friend Tap. Where is he?
I'll shoot you in the throat.
Man, fuck you!
Excuse me?
Okay, let's jump right to worse cop. Nick, take him down.
That's what I thought.
Now tell me where Tap is, and we walk away.
Protect and serve my ass, man. He's on the couch tonight, okay?
That's all I needed to hear. Come on, Mendoza.
You can't keep getting away with this shit! I know my rights!
We're gonna leave him cuffed?
What, we're just gonna leave him there? You sure that's smart?
Well, now I can run.
But I'm sure he tried to kill an undercover last year. Fuck him. Come on. Tap's couch is in the Arcola projects. He might not be there for long. Oh, shit. That's Tap's crew up ahead. We don't want them to know we're coming.
Oh, boy.
Follow me.
Yeah, I'm following you. All right. A suspect awareness is indicated in two ways. An alert meter that fills as suspects become more dangerous. Vision cones on the mini-map, which are... Okay, just like...
Stay back. Come on, this way.
What way? I'm following you, baby girl. We got a warrant, or...
You're not going to tell anyone we're doing this, right, partner?
I don't know.
Doing what, detective?
Attaboy. Okay, come on.
Well, let me get that for you.
I got it. Go on through.
Thank you kindly. Sorry about that clusterfuck comment, by the way.
Certainly.
Sounds like it was a real mess. But you handled it.
What's your read on Stoddard anyway? We weren't partners long.
Stoddard's a bull. And the world's his china shop.
Well, we just bypassed. Yeah, I'm coming.
Remember, this is Tap's turf. If anyone sees us, they'll tell them we're coming. We need to keep the low profile.
You don't play defense. What you talking about? I'm playing defense. Just lay it down. I know what you got anyway. You're like a rookie quarterback, sucker.
Oh, you know what I get? Man, you don't know shit about what I get.
Why you gotta be like that, man?
Whoa.
Oh, okay, all right. Watch the movies. Don't mind.
I'm right on your six, girl.
See? That's why that 20 you had in your hand is now my 20. In fact, let's make it 50. You wanna go again?
All right. Throw something to distract him.
Okay. Toss a shell casing to pull the attention of the criminal in your path and remain undetected. Toss a shell casing will draw one criminal's attention at a time. The distraction radius of a toss shell casing is visible on the minimap. Definitely different.
I'll fix it.
Don't mind me, I'm crouched. Okay, yeah, I know the takedown.
Tap's just ahead, but there's no way we're getting past these two without taking at least one of them down. Can you separate them?
I'll work on it.
Yeah, I got this.
Game, babe. What game is that? Nobody ever hit the couches like that. Ever, man.
Exactly.
Shut up, Sam. Something's out there. Here's the moon.
I did it. Can I take him down too?
Our man should be through here.
All right. Be him in the back of the head. Interesting.
Evening, Tap. Don't run, because I will chase you. We're looking for Tyson.
You her new partner? She do that karate for you yet?
I study Krav Maga. Karate's mystical bullshit.
You are a trip.
Tap and Tyson grew up together. White guys who got a taste for the hood. Tap never left.
Stand up. Hands on your head.
Hey, Tyson. Tap, where is he?
A lot of people looking for Tyson. You watch the news, right? Dude's laid low. Life expectancy in the game ain't so good right now.
Yeah, we were hoping you could give us some insight into that.
Above my pay grade, Fidel.
Nick, hook this guy.
Thought you'd never ask.
Oh, I swear, you cops get off on this shit.
Yeah, at first. And you just get bored. Tab. I am shocked, buddy.
Yeah, I got a subscription for that.
I know you got warrants. I know you keep your coke around the corner under the dumpster. I know little man who just ran off is probably moving it right now. And seriously, that kid is way too young to be doing this shit. So yeah, we have to take you in for possession. We will.
What do you want me to do?
Nice. All right. If there's any... Yeah.
Hey. Your earpiece fits?
Yeah, it fits.
And your wire?
Say something.
Benedict Arnold.
Hey, knucklehead. You're not Benedict Arnold, and this isn't snitch work. Walk in, verify Tyson's there, and leave.
Sounds easy. Why don't you come down here and do it?
Nick, find Tap with your scanner.
All right. I'm going to end the episode here. So thank you all for watching. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, and we'll get some more of this Hardline, Battlefield Hardline, and out to you. Let me know if you guys like this, if you guys ordered it or not, what you guys think about it. This is Magic, and thanks again. See ya.